There are six major stages to the thinstone veneer production process. The first stage starts with the quarry, where the material is extracted from the earth. After the material is extracted from the earth, it is then sorted for the best possible yield. Those materials from the quarry then arrive at the facility in Brook Hill, Connecticut, where they are sorted for the second time and either allocated towards landscape products or for natural stone veneer. If they're allocated towards veneer, they'll then go to the large guillotine. At the large guillotine, the slabs will be broken down into cubes. There are two major components that the large guillotine operator is concerned about during the cubing process. The first one is maximizing the yield from each slab, and the second is creating a piece that is manageable for the small sorter operator at the next stage. The large guillotine can apply up to 600 tons of pressure to break slabs down into cubes. Here we see a slab break down into five different cubes. Once the materials are broken down into cubes, they'll head to the small splitters to start the shaping process. This is where the material will be shaped into one of the five veneer patterns: square and rectangle, mosaic, strip, ashlar, or ledge. Again, the small splitter operators are also focused on maximizing the yield from each piece. After the material has been shaped into one of the five veneer patterns, it will go to the thinstone saw, where it will be sawn 1 inch thick with a 1/4 inch tolerance. After being sawn, the palletizer will make sure that the piece fits the veneer specifications, and then they will be placed on the pallet. Each thinstone veneer pallet is made up of 9 square foot layers of stone, separated in between by black felt. Each layer is a unique stone puzzle that the palletizer creates. These pallets can be completed in any increment of 9 square foot layers, but are often completed in 108 or 54 square foot pallets. Once the pallet is complete in any increment of 9 square feet, it'll then be wrapped in wire and labeled with the collection, pattern, and order number. These pallets are then ready to ship off to our authorized dealers or job site. For more information on natural stone veneer or the five veneer patterns, head over to our website at delgadostone.com. Thank you for watching.